on Monday.
A Raleigh police officer suffered some minor injuries in a traffic accident this evening. The incident took place in front of the state capitol. Michael Dean Burton allegedly ran a red light, striking a squad car driven by Officer Steve Johnson. Now, both men suffered some cuts and bruises and underwent medical treatment. Neither had to be hospitalized. Burton has been charged with a traffic violation in connection with that accident.